everybody out there, wherever you are. I'm Ralph Siegel, the composer, lyricist and producer and songwriter of a new play called Zeppelin.
Zeppelin.
We have written a musical which we all believe in very much. It's a story of Zeppelin, Graf Zeppelin, and the famous flight from the Hindenburg from Frankfurt in 1937 to New York, but in fact to Lakehurst. It's a very, very classical show that we're doing here, but it contains a lot of songs, a lot of music, a lot of also, let's say, yeah, fun stories which you need to do. Play that we wrote 5 years and all my life I put into as a writer and as a lyricist and as a somebody who knows what musicals are. I loved Broadway all my life. I loved to go there all my life. I wrote about six plays. I promoted other plays in New York. It never happened, but this time we hope and really think we can make it to New York, we can make it to Taiwan, we can make it to Korea, we can make it to Beijing, to Amsterdam, wherever. It could be a play that the world could love. Can ever make it here. We're playing the world premiere on the 16th of October here in Füssen. I would love to see you here and show you the whole play and maybe just say that was worth the trip to Germany and maybe you have the possibilities to do it in one of your countries.